How to interlock letters like this in Canva. So I will share with you today. So choose YouTube thumbnail as your canvas. Okay, so after choosing, select a common background for your letters. So I will use this background. Okay, and after that go to text and here add a heading, and after that just type D. Okay, so I will keep the same font which is Canva Sans, which is the default font, and I will make it bigger. Okay, and after that I will just duplicate it, and again I will duplicate it. Okay, and so I will change the second one to O and the third one to S. Okay, so DOS as it looks. So this is the combination. Let's make the D higher so that the alignment looks good. Okay, so this is the alignment, and now let's make it bigger. Okay, so the alignment is done. Now I will change all of the colors to white for the letters. Click on change all, and after that just hold on a single letter and go to FX, and here type outline and change the thickness to 12 and use the same color of background here, same for O and S. So the alignment is done here. Now put the letter O, click on it and copy it and go to next add page and change it to white color, and after that click on paste here and just go to share and download only the second page, but make sure it is a transparent background, and go to select page and select only the current page. Okay, so after that click on download. So I have uploaded this O part, and now I will just bring it to the canvas and make it the same size as the canvas. Okay, so the adjustment is done. Now I will just crop out. Okay, so let's crop out for D and O and for O and S. Okay, so after that just click on letter S and layer and send to back, and do also the same for O. And now this is the letter which is left out, and as you can see the adjustment is not proper. So what to do, just zoom in a bit to do the adjustment and just make it smaller and adjust it. So as you can see, our adjustment is now done. Okay, and the letter looks absolutely which we want to make. So I hope you like the tutorial, and this is a very easy one, and you can easily make letters like this in Canva.